and Jelly. I picked this book because it's funny. I'm not going to tell you why. And today is 4/1/20. And I'm going to read this book. So let's start. Peanut Butter and Jelly. A sweet and salty story. Ahoy, Jelly. What is that small, strange waffle you're eating? Num, num, num. Narwhal, it's not a waffle. It's a peanut butter cookie. Hee hee, peanut butter? What? You never heard of a peanut butter? Does it taste like waffle? No. Like strawberries, pickles? No, and ick. Pickle, lick rice on the strawberry waffles. Yuck. Have you actually eaten something like that before? No, not really. Actually, I pretty much only eat waffles. Phew. Wait a minute. Only waffles? You only eat waffles? Yep. That can't be true. What about strawberry? You must have eaten strawberry before. Spawatty? Seriously? What about ice cream? Nope. That is just wrong. Pizza? No. Mashed potatoes? Is that anything like mashed waffles? Mashed waffles? Really? You must have had something other than waffles. Cake, apple, cheese, pie? Marshmallows? Sushi? French fries? Nope. Narwhal, you can't just only eat waffles. Here, try this peanut butter cookie. Why? Have you ever heard of too much of good things? How can you have too many waffles? Right, never mind. But maybe you'll like these cookies even more than waffle. Hee hee. Good one, Jelly. Nothing is better than waffle. How do you know unless you tried it? Thanks, Jelly, but I think I'll stick with waffles. Just one little bite. I'll tell you what. I'll make you an extra large waffle if you just try this peanut butter cookie. How big would the extra large waffle be? Even bigger than you. Well, I suppose it wouldn't hurt to be tried a nibble. Hurt? Wait, some people are allergic to peanut butter. You aren't allergic to peanut butter, are you, Narwhal? Allergic? Don't think so. But I once knew a seahorse who couldn't eat waffles. It was the saddest thing I ever heard. Yep. She was happy so long she couldn't eat gummy bears. Okay, here I go. A teeny tiny taste. Nibble, nibble. So what do you think? It's fantastic. So sweet. Yum, yum. So salty. It's yummy. Yum, 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 yum. It's yum tums. It's all gone. Whoops. Sea cucumbers eat all sorts of things, including poop. Ahoy, peanut butter! Whoa, Narwhal. Who, me? Yes, you, Narwhal. What happened? You're all... my name isn't Narwhal. My name is Peanut Butter. Peanut Butter? That is not a name. It is now. I I used to go by Naro, but I love peanut butter so much, I decided to change my name, see? Ahoy, my name is Peanut Butter. What? You can't just change your name. Why not? Because it isn't normal. Oh, well, I've really wanted to be normal. Besides, this isn't the first time I ever changed my name. It isn't? No, but I used to be called Fred. Fred? Your real name is Fred? Well, before Fred, I was Bob. Bob? Seriously? Yep. And before that, I was Adelis. Oh, and I was called Jamie for a while, and I often like to go by Sir Duckworth. Changing names is fun. But what is your real name? My real name? Yes, your name your parents gave you. Narwhal. So you are Narwhal. I'm Peanut Butter. Look, Peanut Butter, or Narwhal, or Fred, or whatever. You are calling yourself. You're calling yourself? Don't you think you're talking this Peanut Butter thing a bit too far? I mean, how much peanut butter have you eaten? I'm not exactly sure. I've been eating the non-stop ever since that cookie. Looks like I finished another jar. Time to go start a new one. See ya, Floyd. Floyd? Floyd? Peanut Butter, aka Mini Narwhal, or Peanut Butter, Ahoy, Floyd, aka Jelly. What's happened to you now? What do you mean? What do I mean? You're teeny. Oh, that. Well, when I woke up this morning, I was size of a peanut. I think I might have something to do with all the peanut butter I've been eating. So you really need to give this peanut butter thing a break. Oh well, about that, I guess I'll eat all the peanut butter in the whole worldwide world. What? All of it? Yep. Burp. Whoa, okay. But what are we going to do about being mini? Do? Yes, aren't you worried you've been peanut butter size forever? Not really. But how will you plan eliminate Cannonball with me? Are you too not fit? Your cake won't either. Shark might eat you by accident, or you might shrink into nothing. You could get stuck in a bubble. Whee! Or wave could wash you to Antarctica. If elephants live in the water, you could step. One could step on you or stuck you up in its trunks. Chillax, oh Floyd. How can I chillax? This is awful. Are you sure you're okay with this? Because of the waffle. Now that I'm super small, the waffle will seem huge to me. I can eat giant waffles. Oh, good point. The next day, Ahoy Jelly, aka Float. Ah, what now? You're enormous. Yep, pretty much. Much. Must have been all those giant waffles. Isn't it super? But I thought you liked being tiny. congregation. Can you make 1,000 more, please? I hope you enjoy this book. I like this book because the name changed and the skin color changed and the size changed. I hope you enjoy this book and see you next time.